Princess Amira's in labor, you guys.
I'm so excited.
Oh my God, is it a boy or a girl? Oh my God, you guys. Hey, my little rainbows. We are back with another episode of The Royal Family. Right now, we are at the almost completed, newly renovated Oasis Springs Palace because we are going to be aging up Princess Kimberly of Oasis Springs and Princess Genevieve of Willow Creek. And then I think Princess Amira is going to be having her first baby in this episode too, which is super exciting. So make sure you hit that like button if you're excited for this episode. So if you guys saw my castle showcase video that I posted a few weeks ago, I showed you guys this palace that one of my patrons, Lily, and she's so great. She's one of the moderators for my Discord group as well, but she built this amazing palace and, oh yeah, now you can see the little top parts. So I showed you guys her original build, and then I have just been renovating the inside to make it more of the style of like my Oasis Springs royal family, because as you guys know, we have a specific style and specific culture. So I haven't quite finished all the levels yet, and I think I'm gonna make just a few changes just to fit what I'm trying to do. But I have almost completed the first floor. I might end up putting the kitchen in the basement and then making like a little servants' quarters and then using this room for something. But I renovated the rest of it. And right here, as you can see, this is the little throne room here. I did it so the thrones are like more up. But I don't know if I don't know if it needs to be bigger, because like these stairs just like get in the way. But then I could also kind of do what I did here and make the stairs off to the side so it's not just like in the middle right there. But I kind of made it similar to the throne room from our older Oasis Springs Palace. And then here we have our little dining room. I like this better than the dining room we had at the other one. We didn't really have like an official dining room in the other Oasis Springs Palace because it was kind of combined with the kitchen. And then we have here our little ballroom area. I made it festive for Princess Kimberly's birthday. And then I did also invite Lord Aaron of Brindleton Bay, just because I was curious to see how him and Princess Arya get along. Oh, okay, well, Arya's already walking away from him. So they've kind of just been talking a little bit, apparently not too much before she walked away. But I'm gonna have her just try to talk to him a little bit more. Let's see, why don't we do ask about day? So yeah, I'm curious because I do wanna keep her options open with Lord Gabriel, but I do think that her parents invited him just to see what other options there are for their daughter. I did see a comment in the last video saying or asking if we would ever have a royal who's unmarried. And I mean, we definitely can. It's just that like the series is called The Royal Family. So I usually try to make all the royals have families, but I mean, obviously that's not always realistic. So I mean, we could. I think it's just a matter of finding people. Like if I feel like something is right and something clicks, then I'll like match them together. But if not, then I won't force it. So I'm sure that could happen in the future. But these are all of the little royal kiddos dancing together. So I did like a little kids club gathering. So we have Lady Rosalind, which is Marquis Michael and Marchioness Helena's daughter. And then we have Princess Elena. Then we have Prince Takashi. We have here Lady Ariana, which is Princess Belle's daughter. We have a lot of kids, but all of them are going to be aging up soon because either in the next episode or the one after that, we're going to have Princess Samaria and Prince Makana age up into teenagers as well. But then here we have Princess Kimberly, which is our birthday girl, and then so is Princess Genevieve, who should be here somewhere. Oh shoot, Lord Aaron, he's leaving. Oh, I don't even think they got much of a relationship going at all. No, barely. Not really. Okay, well, we tried. We could try again later too, or we could try for her to talk to other people as well. I'm trying to think of also people for Princess Aisha and Princess Kimberly. So we have Princess Aisha here. I know we don't pay too much attention to them, so in case you're wondering what they're like, Princess Kimberly is a bit of a loner, and then Princess Aisha, she's a bear. But besides that, she's a music lover. So we could also have our kids start talking to others. Like, I think that maybe Prince Manuel, he could start talking to Princess Juliet, or maybe even Princess Elena. And then we have Princess Aisha. This right here is Lord Percival. So his parents are Earl Sean and Countess Katerina. So I'm going to have Princess Aisha start talking to him. Okay, but we are going to first age up Princess Genevieve. I'm so excited to see all the kids aging up, you guys. Okay, so Princess Genevieve is now going to age up into a teenager. I'm so excited to see what she's gonna look like, because I think she looks different than the rest of her siblings. Like, she has different facial features. She has more of her mother's facial features, so I'm excited to see what she's going to look like. It's a little hard to tell right now, so I'll give her her makeover in a little bit. But next, we're going to age up Princess Kimberly. I do also have planned a royal family tree video for you guys too. I think I figured out a way to do it. So last time I did it, I ended up deleting the footage, and then I kind of just gave up because I was like, oh my god, I don't want to do that again because it took so long. So hopefully it'll work out this time and I'll be able to get that video to you guys, because I know you want to see the royal family tree. All right, so Princess Kimberly is now aging up into a teenager. I'm so excited to see what they're gonna look like, you guys. I had someone message me and they had downloaded Princess Kimberly, and apparently they aged her up, and they messaged me and said that she is apparently really beautiful and looks a lot like her dad. So I'm so excited to see what she looks like. Okay, so she's aging up. So Princess Kimberly's already a loner, so maybe she just likes to keep a little bit more to herself. We are going to go with, loves the outdoors. I don't know why, I just feel like she does. All right, and then we're gonna pick her aspiration as nature outdoor enthusiast. So that's Princess Kimberly. So I am going to change her and Princess Genevieve's outfits real quick, and then we'll be back, and then we'll get to go see Princess Amira have her baby, which I'm so excited to do. So I didn't get to spend too much time on their outfits because I do have to go to dinner soon, but you got, oh, sorry. I need to like, oh no, come back. Wait, don't move. But oh my God, you guys, the person who messaged me is so right. She looks exactly like her father. For Princess Arya, I wasn't sure if she looked like her father or mother more, but oh my gosh, Princess Kimberly looks so much like her dad, you guys. She's so pretty. I will spend a little bit more time on their outfits later. And then I also have Princess Genevieve. So as you can see, I kind of just picked hairs that were like the ones that they had as a child, but then I'll change them over time. So they'll have a little bit of a different look. But with Princess Genevieve, I did keep her short hair, and I really like this hairstyle for her. She looks really good in it. I mean, with Princess Genevieve, I basically think she just looks like her as a kid, but older. Like, her hair's the same and the dress is kind of similar too. She looks really classy. She's really pretty. She looks a lot like her mother, I think. So that is Genevieve and Kimberly. They look so good, and I cannot wait to see the rest of the royals age up. I can't wait to see Makana and Samaria age up into teenagers. They're going to be so cool. And then we can pick their mermaid forms too, which is so exciting. So we are now at the Windenburg Royal Family Palace because Amira and Jabari, they're back from their honeymoon. So they are hanging out here with Amira's family. Amira is very, very pregnant, as you can see, and she's going to be having her baby so soon. So if it's a girl, I'm gonna name her Princess Alice May. And then if it's a boy, we're gonna name him Cedric. And I love both names, honestly. I kind of am thinking, I'm leaning towards them just having one baby. So you guys can let me know what you think of that. I'm sure the consensus will be that people want her and Jabari to have at least two kids, but I'm leaning more towards one. So we'll think about it. It'll depend what she has. There's been this curse that, I mean, it's happened twice, but someone mentioned it could be a curse on the Windenburg royal family that whenever, like not whenever, but sometimes when a baby is born, then someone dies in the Windenburg royal family. For example, when Princess May was born, their grandfather, King George, died. And then, are they flirting with each other, like right in front of her father? I feel like that's really weird. And then when Princess Diana was born, Princess May died. Oh, and then I also forgot to mention, so some people wanted me to confirm how Princess May died. She died, it says death by embarrassment. So we don't know why she was embarrassed. Some people were saying that maybe she was poisoned, but it's kind of hard to make up a story when like it clearly says she died from embarrassment. I don't know what happened, you guys. I don't know why she was embarrassed. I don't know, maybe something happened. I don't know, you can't like die from embarrassment in real life. I don't really like that death. But yeah, I just wanted to mention that because I know some people were wondering. And then Diana and Bellatrix and Charles are not here, but I feel like, so two episodes ago when we had the royal wedding episode, Amira and Jabari's royal wedding, we saw that Diana had a bit of a crush on Makai. And someone was asking me if, I did this like Q&A thing on my Instagram. Someone asked if I think that it could be more than a crush or if it's just like a small crush. And I think I could see it being a bit of a problem. I do feel like Princess Diana, she might be the type to have like multiple crushes, so we'll have to see. And then I also want to focus on Bellatrix too. So I have some thoughts with her, but we're gonna have to see that in a later episode. And then we will be focusing on Charles and Araminta in an upcoming episode because we've got a big issue coming up for them. I think that might be in the next episode. It'll probably be really dramatic too. I know this episode and the last episode were not super dramatic and it was very happy. And same with the royal wedding episode. But yeah, the next episode's gonna be a little bit more dramatic. So hope you guys are looking forward to that. Oh my God, okay. Princess Amira's in labor, you guys. She's in labor. I'm so excited. Oh, she can't really like have her baby here technically. She might have to go home for that. Oh my, oh, okay. We could have the baby at the hospital though. Oh my God, I'm so excited for her baby. You guys, we are going to get to, not in this episode, but very soon, we'll get to see what her and Jabari's baby looks like. I can't really tell when they are a infant, so we won't be able to tell until it's a toddler, but I'm so excited. Okay, she's having her baby. Oh my God, what is it gonna be? I'm so excited. Oh my God, is it a boy or a girl? Oh my God, you guys, it's a girl. Oh my God, I'm so excited, you guys. I'm so excited they had a girl. Okay, so we're going to name her, it's gonna be Princess Alice May, but since it's a toddler, right, or since it's an infant child right now, and I cannot do the rename mod while it is, then we're going to do Princess Alice May. This is their first baby, you guys. Okay, no twins. Okay, so have Princess Amira come back here. Oh, I can't bring the baby here. We can't show off the baby to her father. I am going to have them travel home so we can just go see the baby. You can't really tell what the baby looks like though, just as an infant. We are also going to have to see, so we're home now, and I have to find out if I can actually find the baby. Where's this child? Oh, she's very hungry. Well, someone go take care of her so I can find out where she is. Amira and Jabari, can you please stop flirting outside and go take care of your child? Oh, I hear it. Oh my God. Oh, I found it. The baby's stuck in a drawer. Okay, we're gonna move the baby and take the baby out of the drawer and put it in a crib. Okay, you guys, we have our baby. This is Princess Alice May. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited to see her age up. I want to age her up like as soon as possible. Okay, guys, well, I'm going to end this episode here. I hope you guys enjoyed this. Make sure you hit that like button if you did. Let me know if you think if Amira and Jabari should have another baby. I'm gonna lean towards no and just have the one baby. We'll see what you guys think. Make sure you hit that subscribe button if you have not already. Make sure you also turn on your notifications so you don't miss any of these royal family episodes or any other videos. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye!